warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Begley. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone.
Second half.
change now. Well, that's where he wants it. Gonzalo Rodriguez cuts it out. Keeper's got good distance on that. It's long and forward. Looks like a good ball through. Looks to slip it through. Kalinic. Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Gonzalo Rodriguez. Well, to read it and intercepts.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
He's gone for it! Tries a through ball. Shelbred. Real chance! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Was all about the through ball. Great control and the weight was perfect. Unsalvageable.
Looks like a good ball through. It's got loose. He's made certain that won't get through. It's on! Oh, and that should have been two.
Massive let-off that was. They're still in it, but this could be pivotal.
Oh, he really wanted that.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
There is some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. Number 16. gets it upfield. And it's Valero. Valero passes it through.
Fiorentina are not functioning with the cutting edge they need. We're seeing too much passing and not enough reward. It's time for more drive and certainly for more penetration.
Offside, I think.
Yes, it is.
Just the odd goal. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
It's a very good win, and as a former defender, I know they'll be very happy at the back not to have conceded. Yes, you're part of a team, but as a unit that works together, you have an added pride in a job well done.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us. Thank you.